Good morning, everyone. I, Sumitra Nayak, welcome you to our social studies class. Our today's topic is Greenland's plant life, animal life, industries, and transport. So, let's begin our class with plant life. Due to extreme cold, plant growth is not possible in Greenland. Most of the area remains covered with ice. Only small plants like mosses, lichens, grasses and bushes grow. They are used as fodder for animals. There are no forests. Therefore, Greenland has very poor plant life. Now, let's see animal life. Only those animals that can adapt themselves to the extreme cold are found on this island. Animals like reindeer, polar bear, musk ox, arctic fox, wolf, hares, wolverine, squirrel, lemming and huskies are found here. These animals have thick warm fur which protects them from the severe cold. Greenland also has many kinds of birds like arctic tern, duck and geese. Students, do you know? The Arctic tern is the largest migratory bird in the world. In winter, this bird flies about 17,000 km right across the equator to the South Pole. Aquatic animals like seals, walruses and seabirds like the loon are also found in Greenland. Now let's see industries and transport. Greenland has no large industry. The only major industry is shipbuilding. The port town of Holsteinborg has a large shipyard. Fishing is another important industry. In the past, the people of Greenland used to travel from one place to another on sledges. These sledges were pulled by reindeers or huskies. Huskies are wolf-like dogs. They are used for hunting and pulling sledges. Students, a sledge is called an ice boat. It has no wheels. Small boats called kayaks are used for hunting sea animals. Large boats called umiaks are used for hunting whales. Both the kayaks and umiaks were used as means of water transport. Students, please remember, reindeer and seal are the most useful animals of this island, as they provide meat to eat and their skins are used for making clothes, boats and tents. That's all for the day. Thank you.